city and is part of our bigger plan of ensuring that all citizens have access to universal health coverage. So congratulations to Tharaka Nithi County. Congratulations specifically to Tharaka for allocating resources. I want to say to the students here, you are in our plan of making sure when you get out of this college, you will have an opportunity to participate in matters health in our nation. And that is why we have a big program. We want to make health not available just to those who can afford. We want to make health universally available to every citizen of the Republic of Kenya. And that is why we have changed the law. That's why we are implementing a broader, bigger plan on matters health. The universal health program that we have been discussing for many years, we have decided that we are implementing this time round. We have changed the law. We have now four pieces of legislation that is going to underpin our program of universal health. And I am very happy that we have this facility. I want to commit. The government of Kenya is going to provide another 30 million shillings for the equipment of this facility. Madam PS is here. She will make sure that that happens. And additionally, once we have students here, in the next 2-3 months, we will also undertake a program to put up hostels for students who will be coming to this facility. I want the Member of Parliament here to work with our Department of Housing so that we can include this this college in among the institutions that we are going to provide for hostels. I had a discussion with you, Mheshimiwa, last week, and we agreed that you will discuss with my peers, and we are going to make sure that Tharaka Nithi is part, and Tharaka specifically is going to be part of the beneficiaries. Yeah, mambo ya hostels katika sehemu hii. So I am truly happy to be here. Congratulations, students from Chuka. Nyinyi ndio wanzilishi. Mumefika hapa area kuangalia kama mambo iko sawa. So mukirudi, mutasalimiana. So wapi mtu yangu, hawa wanafunzi, tafutia hawa 1,300 waende naye shuleni. Alafu, lakini nitakuja mpaka shuleni, si namna hiyo? Mnanikaribisha? Mbona sijapata barua? Eh? Ama mtaniandikia message?
Message.
WhatsApp ama TikTok? Ama Twitter? Wako hapo kwa X? Haya, tutakutana huko kwa X. Sawa. So otherwise, asanteni sana. Thank you very much. Hapa tuko na viongozi wengi, lakini tutaenda kusimama huko mbele. Tuko na mjumbe wetu, Bwana Murugara, mpigeni makofi. Asante sana. Mnajua Deputy President